Alright YouTube, so I told you guys I'd make a handling vid on the new big 6 foot female boa, but I also had a request to do one for my male, so I will do that after I do this. So this is her. Her name is Chili, because that's just what the people we got her from named her. So, but as you can see, she's pretty big. She is the biggest snake I own at the moment. My Burmese python will be bigger, but he is still not nearly as old. When they were feeding her on large, extra large rats, and or live extra large rats, but she wouldn't even touch the live for me, and right when I put frozen thawed in there, she took it. So she's already switched to frozen thawed, and I am hopefully gonna get her on rabbits within the next month, probably small to medium rabbits. So that's her. She is not quite 6 feet yet, but she's getting there. You probably can't even see the bottom of her, but she is definitely a big snake. My guess is that probably about 15 to maybe 20 pounds, I doubt. Maybe though. I'll weigh her, let you guys know how much she is. I hope to be breeding her. And she is 100% head albino. And we hope to be breeding her. We're going to probably cool down our male and female and her in September and breed her probably like December-ish. Once I get her a bigger cage, it's probably going to be bigger than the Burmese python cage. I hope to build her probably a 6 foot cage. 6 foot by probably 2 to 3 foot deep. By 2 foot high, and then get my male a little bigger. He's big enough to breed, but I'd rather get him bigger, and it wouldn't hurt to get more size on her, even though she could also breed. So yeah, that's her. Expect lots of videos on her, and hopefully the male coming up. I'll try and get her weekly feedings up. This 40 gallon, you probably can't even see, is temporary until I get her a bigger cage built. So, yes, that is her. And now we will get on to the male. Alright guys, so here's my male boa. And he, when I hold him right after holding her, it makes him seem so small, even though he isn't that small. But he's not nearly as thick as her. And he just ate an extra large rat the other day. I stunned the live one she had and gave it to him, since she wouldn't eat it. But he's about to go and shed. He's not in blue yet. He is starting to turn pink at the bottom. Don't know if you can see it. But he's starting to turn pink. But he's really pretty. He's prettier than her, actually. He just has a lot cleaner pattern. She has more black spots on her. I'm more of like an Arabis kind of thing, but he's pretty clean overall. He has a brighter tail, but she also is older than him. And that will go away over time, since he's not a BCC, he's a BCI. But this is him. He's about right around 4 feet now. So he's pretty good sized. But not nearly as big as her. But females are overall bigger and boa constrictor wise than the male. So yeah, he's eating medium rats and medium guinea pigs, but he's started right about now moving up to large, because I bought a bunch of large at the last expo. So yeah, that's him. See if I can get him to stretch out. He doesn't want to really, but he's right around 4 feet stretched out, very friendly. He almost looks like he has the color right now that a rainbow boa would have. Not like the color, but the light that reflects off of it would look, it looks like it as if it's coming off a Brazilian rainbow boa. But he's always pretty even when he's in shed. He's also in a 40-gallon tank, but he's smaller, so he has more hides than this girl right here. But anyways, that's him, and don't know how much time I used up, but you should probably have maybe feeding videos of the big female right here, and if I still have the clip of him eating the extra large rat. Not sure if I recorded it, though, so yeah, there's him. Hopefully gonna breed him this upcoming season.
Man, I can't even picture myself not breathing, but it's certain. I love too much, I love too many to count them. So extras and pets, it's easy for me to go on without them. Cause everything goes away, love it eventually gets stowed away. Why does it have to be when you're breathing, when even and then you're heated, wondering why it's cold today? Immortal is fucking impossible, but every time I look up, I'm shaking an obstacle. What's gonna happen when time is up and I got to go? Beautiful angel took away from my obstacle. It's not that I'm afraid of death, but afraid of the thought of my people laid to rest. It's taking it 6 million ways of death, but not even one way to fade the stress. It's certain that a person got somebody looking, working the close the curtain, or maybe something out of some dream with a devilish soul for hurting. Sometime I'll be wishing I didn't love, cause when it's away I'll be missing love. Your mother, your father, your children are living to die from the crib, then a ditch is dug from the process. I get nauseous cause I can't see my death and its causes. Hockey saw it around the corner, but me not breathing is a pound of bologna. I keep fighting and I'm trying to get right in my mind, Brian, cause one day I'm gonna see you, even though I can't picture the nine dying. I'm flying
far, far away from here.
Tried to call for your father, but nobody answered. And I tried to scream out loud, but nobody pampered. But you're leaving tomorrow, and I'm just a youngster. I'm deep in the sorrow, and nobody wants to. And I gotta try to get away from the pain, I'm never escaping up. Maybe I did too much to you, you by forsaking ya.
And now I see a reflection of you off in my son. Cause he the same complexion of you, color up a sun. And now I'm done, baby, making hating it to even see my baby sleep. Cause he gotta die one day, you're buried dead and deep. And I'm staying too far away from him. Spent too many days from him, tears steadily falling, I'm creating them. And it's getting colder, you're getting older year by year. Never know when you gotta go far away from here.